go make sure Gilhong is up. He's always the last out of bed. Cricket, hello? You're still not awake? Well, if you missed some of what I said, click J to open your quest journal.
The sun's up and so am I. We should spar again today, Cricket. I almost had you yesterday.
You overslept, Cricket. I won't have any students slacking on my watch. Master has called a meeting outside his quarters. Lu Song's off somewhere, and I want you and Jin Yong to find him. The meeting starts in a few minutes, so hurry.
Clouds are rolling in.
Lu Song! Brother Lu Song! What are you doing here? Everyone's waiting.
Yes, I was about to head down. Oh, the little cricket is up early today.
With my help, I might add.
What's the matter?
Was a woman in white in the sky.
Still half asleep, huh?
No, she was there. I swear.
The bird that greets the rising sun is the first to eat its fill. It means those who train hard will be rewarded. Your day will come, Cricket. I'm hopeful that mine will come soon. Should we go to the duel hall?
Everyone is here? Good. Gather around me, then. Closer, please. I have something important to tell you, and my voice is not what it once was. Long ago, the Hongmoon School was known throughout the Earthen Realm. People from around the world wanted to learn our techniques. I am unable to teach as many students as I once did. Only a select few have I chosen to lead down the path of Hongmoon. Our techniques are powerful, and only the compassionate and the honorable should wield them. To walk the path of Hongmoon and learn its secrets, you must act selflessly. Help those in need, uphold justice, and live with integrity. That is the path of Hongmoon. I do not take the Hongmoon arts lightly. I will only impart the martial tome to those who are ready to follow the path. So keep training.